Hey, this is doorman, Mark, of your building.
Okay.
I have a Mr. in here, and he wants to be buzzed up. Supposedly, he left some articles in the room or in your unit a couple days ago.
I was out of town a couple of days ago. What day are we talking about?
Said Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
He was there all 3 days? You guys let him into my apartment for 3 days? He was in my place for 3 days?
No, Mr. We don't let anybody in unless someone in the unit allows them to be buzzed up. That's the rules here of the building. So we definitely didn't do anything out of character.
So who let him in? Who buzzed him in then?
Sir, I hate to say it, but I'm assuming your wife must have buzzed him up.
What you mean? My wife was not there 3 days ago. She was on a business trip. She was not at the apartment 3 days ago.
No, sir, your wife was here. I've actually seen your wife come in and out.